Hi, my name is Chai. I'm the founder and CEO of CF Media Limited, and our main operations is running an MMA YouTube channel in Korea. I studied law at University of Canterbury, and the main reason I picked law was because I like these rules and regulations, how the societies are built. But as I was doing that, I realized the main reason why I chased law was because of financial security. And because in UC, you have access to many, many different opportunities and areas, I later found out that my true passion lied within media. So after practicing law for about 2 years, I've decided to go on my own and start a media company. The good thing that I got from the experience is that the business that I'm running right now are all the knowledges that I use right now from day-to-day basis are all from law school. All these tiny bits of information that doesn't seem like much at the time, they all add up in the end. And they will help you and they will guide you. The books that we study, the textbooks, these books are written by the same people that teach you at UC. And that was the greatest help that I received because I could go straight to the lecturer and ask, hey, I see that you've written this in your book. What does this mean? That would be a very straightforward, pure answer from the writer himself. Christchurch is a very unique city in the sense that it has most things that are available for you to develop your youth. And at the same time, you got so much spare time to focus on these things. And if you come to UC, there are so many different societies, like different clubs that you could focus your spare time on, like if you have a hobby or if you want to pursue a different academia, everything's available for you. And they have a bar, they have new buildings, the people are friendly. UC is a really good place to study and to network. And that's why I was able to grow this amount of network before graduating. And as soon as I graduated, I was able to pursue the things that I wanted. If you don't do something that you really wanted to do, and as time goes, that will bother you a lot in the back of your mind and going, what if I did? What if I did this? What if I did that? And once you realize that, you know that you just gotta take chances because you will never find out. And to people who are contemplating with a similar opportunities, if you will, I say you have to go get it or else you will never find out.